Hey everyone, how is it going? This is Mosley and you're watching MapleStory 3, that's right. Nah, I'm just kidding, this is Splatoon, a game that Nintendo released today. And as you can see, it's totally my kind of style, my kind of game. The style is unique, it's MapleStory-ish, if I can say it. And it's just, wow, it's so appealing. So let's just connect to the internet and go for a regular battle. The awesome people of Nintendo provided this gear, a copy of Splatoon, so big thanks to them. Also thank you to my internship for lending me their Wii U, because I don't have one. So I really wish I could name my character Squidward, but it wasn't really possible. So what this game is about? You technically are squids, everyone's a squid, and you need to fight with paint guns. But these paint guns will also kill you. Also you can glide up balls into paint, you have unlimited ammo, which totally is my kind of game. And we have started, alright people, let's go. The point of this game is getting as many paint on the floor as possible, because at the end, your team has to be the one with the most paint on the map. So let's go purple team. So you have this gun, or you can spray paint with, or you can throw grenades, like this. Boom, and I counted as a kill, because something happened. No, I don't have a kill. What? What the hell was that? Okay, let me just point out that I'm level 2. I have still my beginner weapon, nothing new, nothing upgraded yet. This is my second game, by the way. I won my first game. Seriously, guys, you should have seen me. Pentakills all over. The enemy team was aced, just like they destroyed me right now. I did that to them. It was awesome. You should have seen it. You should have been there. So yeah, so far it looks pretty fun. I really enjoyed myself. And it's been a very long time since I tried something on the Wii U, because, you know, it isn't really my kind of... Oh god, did I just get a kill? Oh crap. Okay, let's just... I'm more of a PlayStation, Xbox guy. Damn it. And I'm not really used to the controller of the Wii U, so if I look like I don't know what I'm doing, that's because I don't really know the controller. And it's weird, because left is right and right is left or something, I have no idea. It's very confusing. So... Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh crap, oh crap! Okay, let's go back in. Okay, so when your ink is low, you can just fill it up by gliding underneath the paint. But you have to be sure it's your paint, not the other one. Okay, it's way too crowded in here, let's just go beneath here. And what's this? Water or something? Oh, you can't really paint those things, too bad. So let's just be king of the hill here, spray a bit, get some points. My kind of standing, you know, just standing on top, spraying stuff. Okay, they're all gone here. 1 minute left. Okay, so the games are really quick and fast. And oh my god. Okay, you didn't see me, you didn't see me. What? Okay, I'm gonna count it as my official double kill, even though I didn't get any kills. But clearly, he just, you know, he was kill stealing. He was just kill stealing. So, oh my god. Those were all bombs. I'm gonna throw one back. Oh crap. Okay, yeah, some kind of Uzi or something, I don't know. But yeah, so far, even though I'm losing in like 0-5 at the moment, this game is really fun. If I should have a Wii U, I should totally buy it, because, well, this adds just so many things to the Wii U. You know, it's short competition, platform-based. This is my kind of game. I love it. So let me just kill this guy real quick. Oh, no. See, this is what I mean. I just want to point to the right and the controller goes to the left. Okay, 8 seconds. I'm just gonna go for the quick kill, the quick finish. As pro as I am. Okay, let's go. Here he is. Okay, I killed him. You guys didn't see it because it just ended too late. But I got him, totally. So how much percent do we have? We've lost. Kinda obvious. But it was my team, I'm telling you. My team, man. So if you have a Wii U, put your name in the comments and add each other and go let some squids eat some paint. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.